The void was that.
What?
Someone help me out!
Get around him! Watch him!
Got you
now. Get around him! Watch it!
The filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No.
Hey, you. Get lost. This here's a private party.
Help! Sir, please help me.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Huh?
I gotta stop chewing habit. Nothing here.
No, I'll find you. When I find you, it's gonna be bad. Where are you?
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
This.
Thank you.
longer do I have to...
Who are you?
Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way. Locked. Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave. I'll hide here until you get the key.
All quiet. Where did Morgan go?
Down in the basement. The steam room. That's where he always goes.
The twins. Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it. I hear the girls have another way.
Locked. She caught me trying to get away.
Morgan go?
Down in the basement. The steam room. Notorious.
Been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Let's start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Ruthless! Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands, at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take. Call my servants. We're done. We're done, I said! Retribution! Now let me out! Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 696. Take anything you find. I think I hear my heart skip.
Please, my heart won't take this. Ask me anything. I screwed the Pendletons, yes, and I've been to the Brim. They worship the Outsider. I've seen it. I did it too.
Can't stay here.
River.
So you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Distillery district.
Oh, good.
Slack drill.
Come on. It's good to see you again, dear. But don't dally, or that young girl might fall in the river.
Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Okay.
chopper.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, them Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Old town's
traffic. Attention, Dunwall citizen. Anyone with information pertaining to the death?
So.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes. So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business, Golden Cat.
Oh, I concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and you with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. Your own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
All right.
Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Enabling of two people to be enslaved, though rightfully, and now kidnapping, again, this time themselves.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Honestly, my... capacity and spend... the last bit of coin.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you live Gunwalled Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. I'm gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick them up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Gunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology. Potions and the like seems dangerous to me, but what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
You don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our Order of the Regent. The curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed on Alton Bridge.
That's just straight up ores and block.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rat.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge.
Curse the plague and this black curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the arc pylon will fry you. Things? Give me the will. You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids.
But since the plague hit,
none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Here you are.
Come on!
There's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just leave the oil tanks be. Why they always got.